Well, check this out. Lightning burns down a cabin owned by Congressman Ron Kind. The lightning strike was part of a line of storms that moved through Jackson County in western Wisconsin. Four fire departments responded to this fire, but part of the roof had already collapsed. No one was staying at the cabin at the time of the fire.